Hello from sunny San Diego. We are here for OFC 2022. I have the pleasure of speaking to Dr. James Green, from Chief Science Advisor for NASA. Jim, can you tell us a little bit about your plenary presentation today?
Yes, today we've got some fantastic talks all about optical communication. And from a NASA perspective, we're beginning to implement that kind of communication to our satellites that are going to go to the moon and then on to Mars.
Fantastic. Can you give us a little hint of the future view of that?
Well, humans are going to be walking on the surface of Mars in a matter of a few decades. But before we do that, we're going to go to the moon first. We're going to learn to live and work on a planetary surface. That's going to require high data rates, both in video, voice, but also data. Optical communication will be the key to making that happen for us.
Now, I was pleased to learn that you are the driver of one of my favorite podcast series. Can you tell everyone how to tune in?
I have a podcast. It's called Gravity Assist. You can go to www.nasa.gov/gravityassist and listen to some of the fantastic interviews of scientists and NASA employees and others throughout the world.
Thank you, Jim.
My pleasure.